And back at home, a large piece of construction equipment stolen. At 11:30 this morning, Peoria police were called to Southwest Washington Street between Greenlawn and Dodge Streets. Take a look at your screen. This Case 590 Super N backhoe was reported stolen. Police tell us there are St. Louis Cardinals stickers stuck to the glass of the backhoe's cab.